Welcome to MVCC.
Thank you.
My name is Oliver Lavera. I'm originally from the Dominican Republic. I'm very interested in fixing cars. So I figured, why not come to school and learn how to fix airplanes and make double what I will be making fixing cars.
Oh, okay. You said you're originally from where?
Dominican Republic.
Oh, okay. So what brings you all the way to Rome, New York?
Well, I moved out with my sister and I went to high school. I went to a college of like fixing cars, and then she introduced me into like, hey, maybe you should learn how to fix airplanes and make more money. It's all about the money, man.
All right. So what do you like about the program so far?
I like everything I've learned so far about the program. It's very interesting. It's not boring. Like, the only downtime you have, like boring time, is when you're literally hearing the teacher giving lecture. But other than that, you're out here fixing airplanes and learning what you're going to be doing every day.
So if you could, would you recommend this program to any other students?
Yes, I would definitely recommend that. This program is very helpful, and there's a lot of opportunities for you to get jobs out there.
Okay, so if you had advice for a future student or a person interested in the program, what would you tell them as far as the curriculum and the study is concerned?
They should study a lot. It's not going to be easy. You're going to have to put a lot of your time into it. Hey, it's from 8 o'clock in the morning to 4:30 every day. You gotta apply yourself.
All right. So let the people know who you are, man. Where you from?
My name is Oliver Lavera, and I'm from the Dominican Republic, and I recommend this program to you.